What we are now being told is that Hyderabad-based Biological E Limited gets a nod to start phase 3 clinical trial for its COVID vaccine. It had started initial trials in November 2020, and this vaccine includes an antigen that was developed by Texas Children's Hospital Center for Vaccine Development. Sneha, bring us details.
Extremely important development. Biological E currently, Gaurav, is working on two vaccines. One is Johnson & Johnson, the other one is this, which doesn't really have a commercial name right now. But you rightly pointed out, this is an antigen that has been developed by Texas Children's Hospital and also the Baylor College of Medicine's commercialization team is what Biological E, which is a Hyderabad-based company, has had an agreement with. This is a part of a global trial, let me tell you that. In India, this is a large global phase 3 study is what the company is saying. And this is a vaccine, which is a protein-based vaccine. And this is going to be, the trial is going to be conducted in 15 sites across the country, which is going to be then in a position to get some data as far as the immunogenicity and the safety of this particular vaccine is concerned. This is, of course, going to be done for those people above the age of 18, under 80, and on roughly around 1,268 healthy subjects is what the company has said. It certainly is a shot in the arm because, remember, phase 3 trials also is the most crucial trials as far as clinical trials of a vaccine is concerned, or any medicine for that matter. It just is the last phase and gives an idea about whether the vaccine efficacy data is good enough or not for it to then be given emergency use authorization, if that's the route that Biological E will eventually take. But phase 3 trials take quite a while. But there is hope.
Okay.
And Biological E in the past has also said that they expect that by the middle, sometime by August actually, 2021 is when they expect this particular vaccine also to be ready. It just gives us so many more options at a time when this is what we need the most, Gaurav.
Sneha, for the moment, many thanks.